Inside looks really different than what I was expecting. My hands have some of the melted caramel and chocolate on them. So it kind of tastes like dark chocolate. sea salt and caramel. I have not expressed how much I love sea salt and caramel. It's literally one of my favorite things. There's a quick goal for you. Oh, by the way, describe what the orange tasted like. It tastes kind of like sherbet ice cream. I think that has an orange in it. It reminds me of an orange ice cream. That's what it reminds me of. So, if you've had orange ice cream, that's kind of what it tastes like. Sea salt and caramel, I'm guessing. I'll let you know. Oh my gosh. Expecting a liquid caramel, but the caramel is the chocolate or something, I don't even know. So that was super good. It reminds me of like a normal sea salt caramel candy, but without the liquidated caramel. That one's super good. Started on my poem. I had the weirdest sleeping schedule today. So last night I went to bed at around 11. Woke up 2 hours later. Fell back asleep. This is a poem about graduation, and this is written by me. Oh, weird. I just got a message. Someone wants a feedback on their rap album that they just, makes me laugh, was sad and anxious. Saving wrath of massive language. Bad grades at the places banned with waste detainment. And that's it. So, if you didn't notice, I rhymed in the first sentence. Let's take it back to graduation. I rhymed take back graduation. So I rhymed six syllables per sentence. Talking to me about it, and I was like, what, they have strawberry Lindor? And then she was like, yeah, I can save you one if you want. And so I had one, and then she surprised me with the whole batch of them for Valentine's Day. So this is my favorite because I love strawberry and cream. I love it so much. The reason why that made me giggle was the chocolate. No, excuse me, the coconut reminds me of when I was a kid. And I would take a bag of coconut that was in the cabinets, and I would just eat it. Like it was shredded coconut. And that's what amazed me. Them off. So strawberries and cream is definitely my favorite. So I recommend this before. I think these are limited edition, but I'm sure you can order them anywhere online. But I recommend you get these. My second favorite, which is a close call, is coconut. This has the lighter blue. Third favorite is the sea salt and caramel. That one was super good. Fourth favorite was definitely this one. This one was really good actually, but there's five of them and I have to so, and not that this one was bad, but the other ones were just too good. This one, dark chocolate orange, really good, but the other ones were just way too good. Okay. So, I found out just now.